Daniel here, and
Flexo Pony here.
Today we are playing Over the Clay.
Yes, and this game is similar to Adopt Me, but it also has a few changes. Like, look, you can even spawn a vehicle indoors. And it has Alicorn.
Alicorn is godly.
Yeah.
Like, I gave it to you.
Yeah, like, Clarendo, why don't you go and get your head out?
Okay. Here's my developer pet. Unite.
I have another one. Yeah, these are limited edition. They already gone away.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. I know. I understand. I understand because it's dinosaur.
Yeah.
Anyways, here, this is like there's some changes. It just Adopt Me, but like updated version or something. It's inspired by Adopt Me. So look, there's like a pet prize wheel with a special coin, and instead of the box currency, you get like the gems instead.
Yeah, you can play bowling with your pet pods.
Yeah, instead of hatching eggs to like get pets, you like hatch pet pods instead.
Yeah,
and there are four different types
instead
of pet
eggs.
Pods. There's four different types of pet pods. First one is the dog one.
Yeah, I touched the silver one and got a goblin.
Yeah,
that's why I got the elephant.
Yeah, silver is this one. I don't know what this is. It's a bear. And this is penguin, golden, and this is the diamond unicorn. So each one, like, the dog is like, it has the most lessest chance to get like goblin, but unicorn over here, it has the most chance of getting goblin, like 6%. And you can like, Lexpodino's vehicle is like surfing vehicle, right?
Yeah, it's a surfing vehicle.
So, do you know any changes about this game?
Yeah. There's something different. There's something different. There's something different. If you get about a bunch of uncommons, you can exchange them for a pet pod. I mean, not pet pods.
It's doubloons.
I mean, doubloons. No.
Doubloons is like a special kind
of thing. Paw badges.
Yeah, it can also be known as paw badges. I have 180 of them right now. I think, is there any pets I can exchange? I have this uncommon bear. Should I exchange the uncommon bear?
Trade it.
No, he's too cute. But I think I'm gonna exchange it soon.
I'm gonna exchange this alpaca.
Oh, okay. You got it today.
Yeah, got it today.
How much did you get?
Oh my god, 35.
Oh, cool.
I got the same dumb loons. I bought it with gems.
Now, not only you can spin the wheel using 100 dumb loons, you can get something from the treasure shack. And that is the treasure at the Arcadia Isle, which costs 50 gems to go there.
You guys are wondering where the surfboard comes from, we are going to show you about now.
Yes, if you got that kind of boat, you can literally go there whenever you want without paying if you have the boat.
I'm going to pay for you guys.
Ooh, and you also have tasks. Daily tasks and weekly tasks. Cool.
Yeah, you have tasks to do.
I claimed it for some doubloons.
Okay, pay some gems. Here is where the tropical.
Yeah.
Here is where you get boats. That's like my surfboard.
Yeah, and you can also fish in this game, which is really cool.
I think you guys are wondering what is the pet pod? How they look like.
They look like mini Pokemon balls, and they're basically it looks like Pokemon,
but it's not. It's not.
It's really cool when you throw it.
Yeah. Whatever it has thunder, that means you hatch a Godly.
Basically, it has like different transformations of different rarities you get.
No. Accidentally, yes.
That's where you catch a fish.
You catch a fish. I got guppies.
Yeah, and sometimes you can get specials.
Uncommon guppies.
You can also get special fish, and you can sell them to barnacles. Marlin barnacles.
It's nearby the treasure shack.
Or you can go near the ocean. The ocean. There are different many places you can
get
fish.
Example, a river. I know that the special is actually a shark or a giant squid.
That's the ocean. So many different areas have different specials and different fish.
Yeah.
Like example, river, and there's also lakes and oceans and tropicals and molten mines.
Molten mines, you need Haiti rods.
And of course, it has water.
It's lava.
Yes.
Mines. You're wondering, guys, what is the molten mines? It's nearby me. No, it's not nearby me. It's far away.
Yes. And there are also mythics in this game.
Yeah, but you can't get it.
No, it's like a very little. That's why it's very like. But I don't see any mythics because in this pet pods it says that there's no. It doesn't show any mythics. But I don't know. In this call badges exchange board, it says there is mythic.
Yeah. I got godlies. I got two godlies. But one of them I got scammed.
And the other one, you traded to me. And thank you for that. I will one day repay you for that.
I'm gonna go get some fish bait.
You can also get fish bait to catch even more better fish, like rarer fish, because usually like you get commons and uncommon fish. Then the most lowest fish you can get from the fish bait is just a rare. Like, that's cool.
Yeah, so you can't get uncommons or commons.
Yeah, and I highly recommend buying that if you want to go fishing. And there's also like a shopping mall here, shopping center, and like organic offers. I'm going to teleport to you. I'm going to see if I can.
You want to buy me loot? What would me
be interested in? Marlin has plenty of plunder.
Yeah.
That's what it says.
Yeah, I don't know how to read.
Anyways, here are the fishing rods, and there are more near the ocean. So I'm gonna. Ooh, you can also. I forgot to mention. You can also collect seashells, and I'm gonna collect them right now.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a bunch. And also, collect starfish. Cool, orange and yellow ones. Yes, this game is so fun. Especially when you play it with your friends.
Yeah, especially when you play with your friends.
And also you can get weekly rewards.
Weekly rewards by jumping.
By joining the group.
I mean joining the group.
And there's also Overlook News that shows what new updates there. Oh, do you want to teleport to me?
I'm teleporting to the mines.
Oh, what?
I'm showing you guys what's the mines.
Oh, I'm gonna teleport to too.
I can use my surfboard. You can also fish here.
Yeah, there's some water there.
Yeah.
I don't know what's that called.
There's also called a neon goldfish.
You can also sell. And you can also get different pickaxes too. And there's also an area where you sell. I'm gonna mine some stuff. I'm gonna mine. You can see me right next there. The next nearest rock.
I'm actually going to mine.
With the baby blue pickaxe that the game given us for free. Also, if you complete the tutorial it gives you in the start, it gives you 3,000 gems for free.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm probably gonna sell these soon.
We missed it. We missed it.
Missed what?
We missed the gems. 2,000 gems.
Ooh, this green alien special rock.
Oh wait, it's an alien shard.
Yeah, it's an alien shard.
Not it's an alien ultra rock. Rare. Cool gold is common and
rare. I got the spirit rock.
Cool. Spirit rock is no. I mean, I don't know. It's like I think spirit rock is like uncommon. I don't know. But that's like I got that in the first try.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Happy Iron.
Makes the dream.
Did you get a gem?
Yeah, I got my gem.
Okay, I got orange one. How about you?
I got my orange one.
Okay, I'm gonna mine this one right here.
We both can share. Now I can go and...
Oh, my friend's thirsty. I'm gonna go feed my pet.
I was about to say,
I'm gonna go sell.
Okay. Feed her a blue drink.
Cool. Under Look Bay.
Because it is under the surface. It's because it's the mines, of course.
So sure. So here's all the pickaxe.
I'm gonna teleport to you.
Now here's all the we can sell.
I'm gonna sell first. I didn't really get I never got the star gem and the heart gem before.
Yeah, me too.
The crystals, I mean. Crystal.
It's called crystal.
Yeah.
Oh, catty crystal right here is like a barracuda. It's like shiny things. She likes shiny things. Just like a barracuda. Okay, 37 gems. Okay, sure.
Alright. Okay, we're done mining. Espelana, where are you heading to?
I'm heading to...
I feel like there's a rock in the water.
Oh, what?
There's a rock in the water. Yeah,
there's a rock in the water.
I don't know. There's stone, I'm saying, in the water.
Sometimes it can get really laggy, so I can't even mine this rock.
It got a little bit laggy there.
What is that? Oh, I only got a spirit rock. It is uncommon.
Use your vehicle. Use your personal vehicle to get it. I can't pick up the rock.
Can't pick up the rock with the personal vehicle on.
I know, but it helps you dash more.
Yeah,
cool. And you can also purchase some new personal vehicles in the personal vehicle shop area next to the car dealership. Fool's gold. Oh wait, never mind. It's just common. I'm gonna mine this one.
Okay, now I'm gonna show you the ocean.
Okay. Let's see how the ocean is.
So it's nearby. Roller Rex.
Teleport to me.
There's gonna be shark.
Help me!
Oh no, you're gonna eat Ethan. I'm sorry.
I can't. Okay. There we go. I made it safely.
Yeah, you want to see what happens if we jump in the water too long?
Basically a shark chases after.
Yeah, it says beware. Listen to this sign.
It says beware.
Yeah, beware.
And the shark.
Oh, shark.
If you want to go to the other area, you have to go on the boat instead.
Yeah.
If you don't have a boat yourself.
I'm going by myself.
Oh, are you going to tropical?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Not the tropical, I'm showing them the ocean.
Oh, I'm going to get you.
Oh no.
My pet has this beach name.
Go to the beach. Go to the beach.
I'm leveling up my pet. My pet is running around like crazy. I think my pet enjoys it.
I'm buying fish bait.
Oh, you're buying fish bait? Cool, I'm going to teleport you. But I'm going to see what you're doing.
You're 8 fish bait, that's it. That's all I can buy.
Okay. Come on, let's go fish together. I don't have fish bait, but it's... Okay, let's fish together.
Yeah, it's basically all the fish that people know.
It's something like fishing simulator.
Ah! I got a rare.
Wow, I got a yellow tang.
A little tang.
But it's fine. I still like that yellow tang.
Oh, wait.
This is so difficult. Clownfish.
This is so difficult.
It's a Nemo, which is a rare.
Nemo.
Oh, we're gonna open our ice cream. Wow, I got another yellow tang.
Yes. I'm so good at fishing now. So good at fishing now. Before that, the max level thing in here is just legendary for me. And then we realized that there were specials.
Yeah.
We thought there's only godlies.
Sure. Oh, I got an ultra rare queen angel fish just like you.
Oh, wait.
Without any fish bait.
Without any fish bait.
Not bad.
Without any fish bait. Let's see if I can get this. Ah, I got a common.
The same yellow tang. I'm going to catch one more fish and I'm done.
Yeah.
I bet it's gonna be a yellow tang again.
Yes,
I
know. Yellow tang.
I'm gonna play fetch with my pet.
Yeah, oh, don't throw any water and I will still drown. Wasted fish bait! I don't waste fish bait, guys. Like that's wasting gems.
He doesn't need me.
Oh, special, special. Oh no, shock.
Hopefully okay, you quick. Okay, I covered you.
Ah! Wasted fish bait!
How many fish bait you have?
0.
Okay, so
we are going to end the video now.
If you enjoyed the video, please like this video and subscribe.